Philadelphia police are searching for an armed robbery suspect. The robbery happened at a business in the 1700 block of North University Avenue around 10:30 this morning. Officers chased the suspect. The suspect jumped from a vehicle and ran into a nearby apartment complex. Police created a perimeter for about 3 hours. The suspect right now is still at large. This is a developing story, and we will update it on our website, KLFY.com, as more information becomes available.